Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Oh, goody. Now, I'm not sure about the Kett construct. Maybe that over there? I really don't want to screw around with them anymore. So... got that over, hitting the rocks over there. Two, was it? 2 out of 16. Yeah, it's a different planet still, right? I think. So let's head to that one, I guess. Which is back up top. No, that's the... it's this one. Oh, what's in here? Did I come from here? This is where we came from. Yeah. Did we? I mean, what other tire tracks could there be? Oh, yep, there's a Turian. What are you doing? He's following us. Okay, keep coming. Oh, I don't want to go in there. Sorry, I gotta run you over. Alright, let's get out of all this. So I want to head for the next forward station, which is... this way. He's still chasing us? It looks like no. It's a little funny, like, why are you chasing us? Yeah, that's not what I meant to hit. There you go. We gotta go through those mountains. I wonder if we can get through there. Oh! Oh, level 2. Forward station, where are you? Oh, we're really close. Just turn right? Is it? Yeah, right. See it up there.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
The thing really wants us to look every time. Like,
mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder.
I know what they look like.
I've added them to your nav system.
I don't need to look at them. I don't want to check out the terminal though. That's a loadout. There's new stuff. Merging records from Initiative Archive. To Initiative Director Jen Garson. Oh, she's dead. Subject, the framing of Habitat 6 in public-facing materials. Dear Ms. Garson, I have some thoughts about our current plans to present Habitat 6 as a seaside paradise. A quick, unscientific poll of my department revealed that most already see Habitat 6 as a lively beach resort. Oh yeah, so much. In Ibiza or Mykonos, white sands, beach parties, umbrella drinks. That's a vacation, not a place to live and breathe, to raise children. Since the surveyor's report suggests a temperate climate, more Cape Cod than Aruba, my team is proposing a lateral shift in thinking. Let's move to family picnics, sandcastles, cottages, golden retrievers, or endless snow and doom and death. Bliss by the ocean. Yeah, which is frozen over. Comments welcome. Stefan Sito, Lead Media Research, Initiative Department of Recruitment. More data needed, etc. Ongoing. Nexus Live Link. Ongoing geological mismatch, expanding data collation to public files. Known. Keywords Vold, Habitat 6. Helios News Service. The human pathfinder has made contact with the legendary Angaran resistance. The rebel group has fought. Data truncated. Nexus official. Pathfinder rider has arrived on Habitat 6 or Vold. Initial observations indicate that, like Eos, it is nothing like we expected. More information forthcoming. Vortex Space Nook. Topic Habitat 6. Most like comments. Check it. Current temp, -60°C. Baby, it's Vold outside. Jane the Reveler. The PF's gonna fix it for sure. Saying Freud. Recruitment. All those pictures of dogs rolling around on the beach? Did we even bring dogs? Wait, we brought dogs, right? Prune Juice 65. And forward stational additional access granted. From Initiative Director Jaren Tan to Commander Andrek Duziel. Forward station supplies will be made available to the Angaran Resistance. Yay! Passcodes for access will be transmitted on a secure channel. Distribute as your discretion. The Kett are a common enemy. Supporting your corps supports ours. Cool. I like these little updates. I also like getting in the vehicle. Okay. So now we have viability 27%. And we can go right here for the medical caches and the other thing. We can fast travel there to confront Roek, or however you say it. This way, supposedly? Yeah, more or less. We have to get up to an elevation. I think that's what we're doing, yeah. At least trying to. Oh, I think we have to stay on this. Look at that. Whoop. Don't fall off that. Oh.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Do you see what I just did? Sam. There's some problem with Sam. Out of zone. Okay. So, off. 8? Yeah. Oh, don't start this crap again. Kett Tactical Operations Center? Oh my. So what is it we find? We find that, that, and that. Let's run up here first. Boom. Huh. Cool. I didn't want to hit that. But rather that. Hold on.
Undocumented mineral nearby, Pathfinder.
Yeah, I want to go get that thing. Medical cache as well.
Cache restocked.
Level 15.
The emergency medical caches are back in business.
Hell yeah.
News. Come back when you can. We just got new supplies, and I have something I think you might find useful.
Will do.
Okay, we'll report back soon. Soonish.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
Yes, yes. Oh, I'm just gonna drive right through this thing. I'll give it my best shot anyway.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable. Resistance medical cache up ahead, Pathfinder.
I already took care of that. Iridium. So what's that? Kett base. And what's this? Heading rocks? Can't see it. Let's track it. It might be up top. Oh, what's this thing? Element zero sample. Cool. 3 out of 16. At least we're not cold in here. Iridium.
Here they come!
Stuck there.
Now's the time to attack.
No kidding. Oh, frame rate hits. Damn it. Wait for him to run again. He keeps running back and forth. You stop running.
You rock.
And you roll. Yeah, I can't see. What are you looking at me for? Oh! What? I couldn't hear you over the sound of me killing you. Shotgun spare clip.
Buxel, I'm at...
Kett sealant.
The entrance to the base. Have you decrypted the code for the shields?
Yes, and not a moment too soon. Transferring it to you now. Stars be bright for you, Pathfinder.
My thank you. That. Kett computer console. Manufactured console. Low security input modality. Same, we've read that before. Thinking there was another body, but I guess not. Okay. There's more crap down there. I don't want that. I'm trying to look at the map, excuse me. So yeah, I guess we'll just do this now. I keep running because I'm trying to finish things up here.
Here we go. We're in. Time to get to work.
They're gonna love that. I'm assuming there's more of them in here. Oh yeah. Oh crap. And you're awesome. Gotta be behind there. Yeah, I can't see him, but what am I gonna do? Oh, that's you, Jal. You showing yourself? Ah, anointed. I anoint thee with this. That's it for now. Some of that, thank you. Nothing to scan around this area, okay. Excuse me. Who's this? Kett Anointed. Huh. Biologically similar to the Kett Chosen, the Anointed are armed with a heavy plasma cannon to drive enemies into cover. That's a thingy. Iridium. I want that. God, can I just a little jump? Okay. What? Oh, this is purposely put here to confuse and frustrate people. Gotcha. Or do I? Because now I have to move forward again. I can't get at it from here. Damn it. Ah! Nope. You know. Never mind. It's not worth it, man. It's not worth it. Let's just continue on here. What's all that sound? Sounds like the crazy flapping wings of bats. Well, at least they made it nice and warm in here for us. I don't think I need any of that. Nope. I like the cave. It's like a little dungeon in here. Pretty cool. You know me and my dungeon delving. Boom! Hey, you like that, huh? Pretty cool. Okay, he's freaking out. I think you could calm down. We got rid of all of them. Impact restrictors. I don't want to host a main weapon. Oh wait. Got some remains up here. Air recon scope. Leave no stone unturned. Or, yeah, unturned? Not overturned?
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Yeah, they sure are.
Here they come!
And there they go.
Incoming, Kett!
Tell me more about fighting Kett. Fell down, go boom.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online.
No. I want to see where we are. Where are we? Kett base. I'm not visible for some reason. I guess because I'm underground or something.
Life support is back online. This appears to be a Kett secure storage.
See, there's a nomad. We're not there. We're definitely not there.
Building.
What?
Damn, whatever they're protecting must be important. We should find that defense matrix and shut it down.
Okay.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Guess you're done telling me useful things for now.
The command base is just ahead. I know it's already pretty cold here, but stay extra frosty.
Stay frosty Fighter, now.
I recommend you head toward the primary tower. It appears to be the core of the base.
Is this the primary tower? Because I'm kind of headed towards it.
Get ready to fight!
Don't get ready to fight, just fight. You.
I think that's it.
You got him?
Good okay. Work.
Thank you very much. You too. Quite a pal. Oh, there's someone up there. At least one. I think he's up there.
More Kett!
Let's run up. Ooh, that must have hurt. For a second. me.
The ambient temperature is normal. Life support is stable.
It's a baddie. I don't know what I'm doing. Too bad when you zoom in, you don't have the radar anymore. Might be all the way up there. We need to head our way up first, and then take care of these. Oh, oh crap. Ray thingy. Oh, it's jumping up! Look at that! Boom. Oh crap. Where is it? Oh yeah, get that thing. Cool. Got them all? Nope. There's something right there. Tossing it around like a rag doll. There's another one up there. It's just such a big area, you know? But I want to loot these. I know, he's up there somewhere. Oh, crap!
Gravity goes away in 3, 2...
Hiding, really? Where are the enemies? Oh!
Fight the dust.
Who's shooting at me? Do we get them all? Collect all these things. We still keep getting attacked. Pistol heavy scope 3. See what I mean? Oh, that's a baddie. He just ran right past me.
Quick and clean.
More? I see. Sheesh. Well, I'm trying to collect remains and stuff, and I'm, like, getting nowhere, because I keep getting interrupted. Can I examine any of these things? No? I hear something. Could be more coming. What's that thing? Yeah, we have, like, no... Yeah, I can't see at all where we're going. But I guess in there we have to go? So let's go this way first. Collect all the goodies. Zalkin 3. Take.
This is the Kett defense matrix. Destroying it will disable all sentry turrets and unlock access to the secure storage structure.
This is a critical subsystem for the operation of the Kett defense matrix. The Kett's redundant backup systems ensure that at least three subsystems must be disabled before the defense matrix can be shut down. Okay, well, let's disable this one first. Okay, don't shoot it. I just use the console.
The defense matrix can be shut down by identifying and destroying critical subsystems. Pathfinder, okay. I recommend using your scanner to identify the critical systems. Be careful. Destruction of non-critical systems will create hazards.
Alright. Well, I've scanned, unless it means this as well. I'm gonna scan that. Another. And here's another. Is that what I do? Now what? Do I have to hit them in a certain order or something? Jeez.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Oh, shush. I'm headed for the other one.
Life support is back online.
That's fascinating.
The defense matrix has been destroyed. The secure storage structure is now unlocked.
All right, let's see what the Kett were hoarding.